What up, fellas? The Iron Jesse here. I'm back for another LEGO Marvel minifigure comparison video for you guys. And this time, I'm doing the exact same character, but in a different version of it for the lineup. And that is the Iron Man Mark 43. So here we have two different versions of him. We have the original version, and here we have the UCS version. So we're going to take a look at their headpieces. Their helmets are still the same, but we're going to take a look at their front and back torso prints and their leg prints too. And both of them are from Age of Ultron for the lineup, and this one's got to be pretty cool looking. So without further ado, let's take a look at their torso prints first. So here we have their torso prints, and they are completely different. And yes, both of them do shine, as you can see. Yes, they do have the exact same helmets. So yes, their chest pieces are different. So the original one has all red there, as you can see, with the circle arc reactor. And the one from last year has the part of the chest off. That reminds me of the Hot Toys look. But yeah, it's different. So the part of the chest is removed, as you can see, with the silver and the gray there. And yes, it is really nice. Now, the top part of the chest is the same, so it's the stomach there. And also, their legs are different. So the original one has the black lines there, and the darkish red, the gold, and the silver. And the UCS version has the same color, but has some robot parts on the side, the legs there for both of the prints there. So yes, they are different too. And here we have their back torso printing, so they are completely different. So, and also the ball parts for it are the same, but different looks. So the original one has the dark red and gold there on the part there, as you can see. And also for the UCS one, it doesn't have any, like I said, it has some robot parts on it too. Also, let's set them down on the base plate so I can show you what their heads look like. So their heads are completely different. So yes, yeah, so look at that. They are completely different. So the original one has the RDJ Tony Stark headpiece, and the one from last year has that see-through headpiece right there. So there's no Iron Man there. Also, the original one has a smiley face there. So yes, it has a Tony Stark headpiece as he is in the suit. But the one from last year, there is no Tony inside of there. So that is it. So which version of the Mark 43 Iron Man do I like the most? I could say I like the original version the most because it is accurate. Well, yes, they are the same. Well, the one from last year from the UCS Hulkbuster set has some parts removed for the legs, the torso, well, chest, well, yeah, and the back too. Well, that didn't happen in the movie. Well, this version happened in the movie since I choose that because it was only in the movie. So, yes, yeah, so the red chest piece is on there, so that's the part of the legs, and also for the back there too. So, yes, yeah, so that didn't happen in the Avengers Age of Ultron movie from years ago. But this version of the Mark 43 did happen. And yes, it was showed up in the film. So yes, that is it. My minifigure comparison of the Mark 43 Iron Man. So it is one of my favorite Iron Man suits for the MCU lineup. It is pretty cool looking. So yes, I'm back for more minifig comparisons for the Marvel lineup. And yes, it is pretty cool looking. So, yes, like I said, I like the original version because the original version did happen in the movie, not this version. Because in Avengers 2, the Mark 43 Iron Man had his parts on. Well, the look of it, well, it didn't happen in the movie. Well, the original version appeared in the movie the whole time instead of a part of it. So, yes, it is pretty cool looking. And their heads are different. One has the Tony Stark head and one has the see-through head. So it is really nice. It looks super cool looking. So nothing much to say, but still cool looking minifig. So that is it for now. Thank you guys for watching. Remember to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new. Hit that notification bell, the save button, leave a description, and Hulk smash that comment section down below. And tell me in the comments which version of the Mark 43 Iron Man do you like the most. I'll see you later, alligators.